Now I'm going to make vermicelli salad, which means chicken. Yam bun sen gap gai. And what I need is vermicelli noodle or mung bean noodle. Sometimes you can call clear noodle. I need to soak this noodle in boiling water for 2-3 minutes. Drain the water out and put it in a bowl of cold water to stop cooking, and then drain one more and the noodle will be ready to use. Dry black fungus. Also, you need to soak in boiling water for 2-3 minutes until it's soft, and drain water out and roughly chop. Minced chicken. You can use minced turkey, minced pork, minced beef or minced lamb if you prefer. Cooking oil, lemongrass, lime, or if you prefer lemon, you can use lemon, shallot, garlic cloves, spring onion, and big fresh red chili. If you like very spicy, you can use bird eye chili as well. Fish sauce and coriander leaf. Put noodle in the bowl and I will pour over with boiling water. Leave to soak for 2-3 minutes. After soak in boiling water for 2-3 minutes, I will drain the water out and put in this bowl of cold water. To stop the noodle cooking in boiling water, and I will drain this water away one more, and the noodle is ready to use. Black fungus in the bowl and soak with boiling water. Now this black fungus very soft and growing big. I will drain this boiling water out and rinse with cold water. Dry out the hard stalk and remove it. This seem to don't have a hard stalk, so I'm going to rub it off. Make the garlic oil. Cooking oil and finely chopped garlic. After the garlic is dirty and brown, just tip in a bowl. We cook this minced chicken with lime and fish sauce. I'm breaking up this minced chicken with lime juice and fish sauce on the medium heat for 4 to 5 minutes or until the chicken is cooked and liquid is dry. And now I will add in with this mixed vegetable. This salad very nice, easy and very fresh to eat. Sour for lime or lemon juice, little salty from fish sauce. and very fresh from lemongrass. And just taste. It's beautiful. This salad, very fresh and easy to make, is sour taste from lime or lemon juice, little salty from fish sauce, and spicy from chili. If you like to have the recipe, please visit my website. It's in one of my 16 ebooks. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much. Sprinkle with garlic oil. And coriander leaf.